Resident Evil 4.
Oh shit. Hello, Jez. Says I'm making that much? What says I'm making what? Is this actually the currency that like Spain used or uses? I just assume pesetas or whatever the fuck it is was made up. Is that actually a currency though? Oh, I wish I was making $203.90. Were they like gold coins that you'd fill up in little treasure chests, Joker? Is that realistic? Why is my game lagging here? I don't fucking get it. What the fuck? Oh shit. What are you talking about, Supremo Gaming, like YouTube or something? Well, I'm not partnered on Twitch, so I make $0. If I get money through Twitch, it is via donation and only. If you're talking about YouTube, I am partnered on YouTube. And ad revenue is collected, and you can cash out every month on YouTube. Depending on what network you're partnered with on YouTube, some allow you to only take money once you hit 25 or every $25. Some are 50, some are 100. Somewhere and anywhere in between. Twitch, from what I know, they give you a paycheck every time you reach $100 accumulated on your account. That's what partners have said. But I'm not partnered here just because, I don't know. It's not up to me, it's up to Twitch if they want to partner me or not. So I just keep streaming and probably will never get partnered. Cool. Fuck. Partnering is very retarded the way it works on Twitch. Basically the way it works is if you have a friend who works for Twitch, then you can get partnered no matter what. And if you don't have a friend that works for Twitch, you basically need to be super popular. And when you become super popular, you just kind of make friends through Twitch staff by default. So basically, and you just need to have a friend that works for Twitch, and then you get partnered. It has nothing to do with, like, you know, viewers, followers, anything like that. It's just all that works until that one time a Twitch staff member comes into your stream and says, "Hey man, I like your stream," and then boom, you have a sub button. Like, I've seen channels with, like, 2 followers and, like, 0 concurrent viewers have a subscribe button with, like, 10 emo slots. It's strictly up to, staff discretion. You just need to know somebody. And unfortunately, I've made enemies with pretty much everyone, so... The any possible avenue which I could have taken... is just gone now, so I just would need to wait until someone completely unfamiliar with me who works on staff just stumbles into my stream one day. Which will probably never happen, because I don't really stream anything that popular. Get fucked, idiots. Why is what? Yeah, like, some faggot named M_TT, he got a subscribe button not too long ago, and he averages, like, 15 viewers a stream. It's freaking epic. People hate me, because I have opinions, and I don't keep them silent. So if someone says something stupid or does something stupid, I call them stupid, and I've made a lot of enemies via doing that.
You're, what are you selling? What are you buying?
So far this is pretty good. I usually don't save time on one too, so that's cool. Seconds ahead. Dude, Pro Inferno, play Resident Evil 4 on easy mode. That's what I'm doing right now. I've made enemies with pretty much everyone in the community except for like 2 people. And then everyone else is just neutral. So I know there's like a bunch of people that don't like me. And then a lot of people are just like, who cares? And then there's like 2 people that are, who cares, but whatever. It's pretty epic. Just speedrun any game and you'll have an enemy, that's for sure. Just do a speedrun and boom, someone's gonna hit you. That's how the speedrunning community is. It's filled with a bunch of freaking idiots. Why is it a big deal? Don't ask me. You'd have to ask some individual that may or may not have fatal autism. Also known as Morse66. By the way, does anyone know what you're allowed to stream on creative? I was thinking about maybe doing a creative stream sometime, just for the meme. But I haven't read the rules. XX, Reaper of Souls XX. I don't know, Joker. I just want to know what the rules are and then I'll figure something out after that. See what the options are. Four. Very nice. Very nice. Mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia. Creative is a like a thing you set your channel to on Twitch, and that allows you to like do paintings and all that stupid stuff. I just realized I wasn't even comparing to my PB, I was comparing to average segments. So yeah, I did lose time on one too. Not that much though. But yeah, I'm 30 seconds ahead on my PB. 139.46. Hopefully I can get 138. Or 137. Or maybe even 136. Maybe even 132. Not for a while though. Fuck ass. Shit fuck, dude. I suck cock in hell. On every game I play, on stream, yes, generally I'll do a speedrun of it. Do I speedrun every single game ever? Well, no. I have a list of games I speedrun, though. That can be found in my PB document. If you look at my Twitch information, you should see a picture of Zero doing a Gaiga attack. It's all pretty colors, and it says my speedruns. Click on that and you can see all the games I speedrun. Sick. Even sicker. Go for it, Joker. Well, Supremo Gaming, you stumbled across the best speedrun stream on Twitch. I'm a pro speedrunner. I'm a very fast gamer. The fastest of all gamers. I have an herb and I have an egg left for healing, so I don't need this. Xbox Model. What's wrong with you? Why are you yelling at me? I hate when people yell at me. I'm sensitive.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait.
5.8, meh.
Leon, shoot those barrels on that wagon!
Is that what you're allowed to stream? Okay. What's wrong, X-Model? Scoop me. Give me the lowdown. Quick and dirty. Give it to me. I can't, I gotta go. Damn. Must be some epic shit, X-Model. Also, I think Ashley's fucked. Okay, we good, we good, we good. That was really lucky. Holy shit. Don't do it, faggot. Fucking Christ, dude. I'm getting owned. Alright, if I can save like half a minute here. That was a shitty fucking 2-2 so far, but.
Use this.
Dude, nice! He dropped a fucking hand grenade. Sick. Based fucking Luis.
Are you trying to kill me? Are you trying to kill me? Not me, them! Leon, are you okay?
Sick. I can do some sick quick turns up here. That was a good cabin. At least for me. Dang, that's a lot of shit, dude. Where's Ashley? Okay. I thought you got stuck or something.
Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
pickle. How does it feel to have 30 people watching me? Not bad. I had like 65 earlier, but everyone left. RIP. Ugh, fuck, my back hurts. Imagine, like, streaming on Twitch, like, acting, like you're rehearsing for a fucking play. Like, how epic would that be? Like a bunch of middle schoolers practicing fucking Hamlet or something. That'd be a great Twitch stream. Yeah, I went offline because my streaming software crashed like an idiot. Percentage. Hell yeah. Really, Joker, that's not allowed?
Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
People are gonna give you the answers. I get a few, like, every week, I guess. But it's not consistent or anything. Choke berries? I don't know what that means.
Are you okay, Leon?
No, I'm not okay. I just battled an evil monster. I've never been okay in my life. Especially not now. My freaking back itches. And I can't scratch it. I need my left hand to scratch it, and my left hand is playing the game right now. My right hand can't reach. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I just got it. We in there. My, oh, wait, no, never mind. I didn't get it. I lied. Donations are instantaneous. If someone donated to me, I could spend it on, like, eBay or something within, like, 5 seconds. Alright, I just scratched my back. We're good, fellas. Tasty berry that grows on trees. Interesting. No unboxing. What the hell? No karaoke. Now that's bullshit, dude. No karaoke. That's it. I'm pissed. I was planning a karaoke stream and now I can't do it. Fuck.
Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
That's fucking awful. Playing puzzles, what the hell? Nice, 6.5. Whoops. Oh, I never picked up the yellow.
Welcome.
Fuck.
Got some rare.
selling? Is that old strike? What are you buying? Come back anytime.
That was pretty bad menuing, but well, whatever. Blacksmithing? Alright, I'll smith. Whoops. God damn it, dude. Fuck my fucking inputs or shit. Hello, Jupetastic. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Ugh, alright.
Wait, follow me.
I generally don't play new games at all. This is like one of the newest games I play, and this came out in 2005.
Wait. Follow me.
Atano!
Wait.
Says the guy who plays Counter-Strike all the time. At Jubetastic. Idiot. Hypocrite. Moron. But yeah, I would agree with that statement. New game suck. It's my favorite berry. I gotta say, I'm a fan of the strawberry. I eat strawberries a lot.
Wait.
I suck.
Follow me.
Ah, hello.
Berry burden. Most amount of times I've masturbated, probably like 7. In fact, it is 7. I know for a fact because I keep count of how often I masturbate on a daily basis. Do I have a girlfriend? I have an internet relationship. It's an epic meme.
Wait.
I could grab that yellow herb and get the extra 10,000, but I don't know. I did grab the amber ring, so I don't really think I need it. Alright, let's hopefully not fuck this up like an idiot. Wow, nice fucking RNG. Oh, there goes my fucking run. Sick, dude. Absolutely fucking phenomenal.
Wait.
I gotta deal with Ashley's fucking bitch ass. Which is gonna be fucking annoying. Ugh, fuck you. Honey, on Silent Hill, I've only played Silent Hill 2 for a little bit and I didn't like the gameplay, but I liked the atmosphere. I wish the gameplay was good. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Alright, hopefully I don't get Omega fucked here. And or Omega cucked. Alright, drop something useful. Flash grenade, sick. That's useful. the fuck? My game just fucking alt-tabbed itself for no fucking reason.
Wait.
Did I... No, please, God. Okay, good. We're good.
Follow me.
Bad RNG time. Bad RNG time. Yeah. Fuck. Bad RNG. 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 Shit. Oh, there you go. Now my run's over. Please, for the love of all fuck. Run, 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 run. Okay. Could have been worse. Ashley, don't fuck me, 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 fuck me, fuck me. Okay, we're good. Aye!
Look, there's a crank.
Did I go for a PB? Yes, man. My PB was 6, and I said, I should go for 7, and then I did. Grab your dick and double click. Hell yeah, dude.
Watch out for me!
Fuck you. This epic Pilaf. Everyone's first porn site gave them a virus. Yeah, it's part of the rules. Fucking RNG. Shadow Zero. Too bad you didn't give me the goal earlier, because... that's not a split. Because I already lost, like, a shitload of fucking time here. And I'm probably going to end up behind. Well. I just worried about this guy. Not bad, 514. How do you feel about the fact that I haven't beaten the game yet? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm losing all my time here. Sick. Probably. Shadow Zero, they're based on this one, aren't they? I mean, who cares? They're not worth playing anyway. Fuck me! I'm already losing enough time. Leave me the fuck alone. Jesus fucking Christ! I'm already losing a minute! Fuck off! God damn it! Yeah, Mimic Chest. I missed my chance to get the before lunch wear. What do you mean, like 4 seconds compared to PC, or 4 seconds compared to each other? Because if they're within 4 seconds compared to each other, that's pretty good, I guess. Eat Eating inside a McDonald's or like a, you know, a fast food establishment is always epic. I try to do that as much as I can. Feeling like shit, so I'm grabbing the herb. Oof. Fuck off, idiot. Yeah, but Shadow Zero, like, it's not possible to be faster than PC, though, so, I mean, like, who cares? Like, they're just objectively worse versions, and apparently they're also not going to, have an option to switch off HD textures, right? So that just automatically makes them slower as well. And then also you have the fact that you can't change the 30 FPS, so that automatically makes them slower as well. So they're just worthless for speedrunning. But, you know, Resident Evil 4 community, being as autistic as they are, would spend $70 on pre-ordering them at Shadow Zero 81 instead of spending their money on every single copy of Mega Man X6 in the universe, which is obviously objectively better. Alright, hopefully I don't fuck this up, lol. Io stall. What time is it, by the way? Eastern Standard Time, if anyone knows. No joke, but like Shadow Zero got like every single version or some shit, because he's dumb. Oh. Okay. Got nervous there for a second, but we good. 2:30? Really? Fuck. Half past two. Hell yeah. Don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Okay, thanks. I guess we'll have to wait till tomorrow, won't we, Shadow Zero? But motion blur is like mostly an aesthetic thing. A lot of console games, from my knowledge, have motion blur as an option. Just because it's kind of an aesthetic. A lot of people don't like it, a lot of people do like it. Less of a like a performance option thing. RNG. Sick RNG. Beautiful. Leave me alone, you fucking faggots. Alright, I'm probably losing a lot of time here. 40-10. Maybe not. Or, you know, just play the Steam version. Who cares? Lol. Play a good version of the game. Look at all this content that we're not playing. Oh wow, okay, I'm still saving time. Good shit, good shit, good shit, good shit. About amateur mode? I don't know what that is. A very easy mode? When is that being added? Or is that just like some meme or something? Because if it's faster, then it's faster and I don't care. The only thing that matters are fastest and hardest. And obviously that wouldn't affect hardest, so. Fuck! Well, what does it change? So, is there an easy mode and then an amateur mode on top of that? Or is it just amateur instead of easy and then it's like a very easy version of easy? Give me the scoop, dude. The full scoop. Nothing but this full scoop.
Open it!
I saw. Like memeing in like fucked up Spanish that I think is actually true. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Four hit Del Lago? Dude, sick. That sounds like a fucking jam, dude. I'm getting the Japanese version of this game right fucking now. Why hasn't anyone told me about this before? So what versions is that available on? Because if that's available on like the Japanese PS4 version or something, then that would totally be faster, right? Assuming like it follows suit with all other kind of shits like that. I fucking hate Del Lago. How base would it be to kill him in one cycle? But it's only in Japanese? That's strange. Do you know what else it changes? I would assume that the Steam version is the same worldwide. Generally, that's how Steam works. So if it's not on my copy, then it's probably not on some random chink's copy, I would assume. Freaking crafty Japs trying to make their speedruns faster all the time. Crafty, crafty, crafty. I just skipped that the first quick time event. I just skipped with pressing E. Huh? I just skipped the quick time event with pressing E. I don't know how that happened. That's epic. They just stand there? Dude, that's epic. So basically it's just like you stroll through the story. Dude, how come no one told me about this before? Well, I'm assuming Salazar's easy as fuck, yeah? You just walk right past him? Walk right through him, even. It's an easy boss. Japanese speedrun communities are pretty much just as bad, if not worse, in a lot of cases. Why would you think I know? I'm not a Japanese player. I've never even played a Japanese game in my life. Speaking of Japanese, Reminder. I have Rockman X6 for the Sony PlayStation. And Reminder, I showed the girl who was at the game store I told her about my world record and she was very impressed, so she gave me a discount on the game. How epic is that? That's how much of a professional speedrunner I am. I can tell people I have the WUR and they give me things for less money. Dude, nice. You plan on running it? Dude, nice. Give me the scoop. Tell me if it winds up being faster. Like, keep in mind, you know, slower loading time, 30 FPS and all that. If it ends up being faster, I would probably go through with looking into it. Sick. I already missed the cycle. Beautiful. I don't know why, but sometimes it just fucks me over. Overall, so you're saying overall it saves time like over this entire route, like 60 frames the entire game, switching frame rates to do glitches and easy mode. Are you telling me that? Because if so, then that's epic. Hello, Patrick Star. Can you send me a video of this? I'd love to watch it. I don't know, I find it very hard to believe that it would be faster than the Steam version of the game. Just because of loading time. A video now. Whisper it to me or something. Or send it on Discord. Oh wait, you don't have Discord, 514, you freaking autist. No, you can't, mimic chest. Unfortunately. Well, keep me updated, Shadow Zero. If you tell me a faster way to beat Resident Evil 4 from start to finish in a real-time environment, then I'll look into it. Yeah, but you can use it to sign in to send me stuff. Idiot. Dude, sick so far. I love Novistadors. Nice fucking RNG. Oh, I'm out of heals. Sick. And I'm just gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, wow. Holy shit, that's gruesome. Wow, that's very unlucky. Holy shit. That's just so fucking unlucky. How come I can't just have a fucking run of this game without getting shit on by something fucking random as fuck like that? Like, are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck do I have no healing items? Like, what the fuck? I always have, like, 3 healing items here. This is fucking retarded. And, of course, toss a flash down into the abyss. Ugh. Fuck off, menuing. Uh, 514, what are you gonna send me? Not bad, Patrick Star. Is that as low as you think it could go, Shadow Zero? Because people have told me that this would be like 128 tier. Does it skip anything more than Easy Dust?
What are you selling to? What are you buying? Come back, Top.
Have nothing of note. Well, if you ever have anything to note, then hit me up. You think that, well, does that extend things, or is it just like you hit the QuickTime event and it skips like normal? That would suck if the Krauser cutscene was like a minute longer or something for no reason. At the same time, that'd be pretty epic though. Probably gonna start losing time, yeah. Ugh. I'm upset. Fuck off! I fucking hate this menuing. I hate this game. So how do you even get a Japanese copy of the game? Fuck you. Like, you just like region mod or what? Jesus.
Welcome. Got some red. What are you selling? Is that okay? What are you buying? Come back any time.
Yeah, just gonna buy a quick digital copy from an online store from a Japanese seller. Idiot. Hey, B underscore as underscore in underscore bounce. What's poppin'? Yeah, you know how it is, dude. I do what I gotta do. Dude, sick fucking dip, man. That would be epic, dude. That sounds like the kind of fucking death I'd like to have. Very nice. Don't do it, don't do it. Okay, cool. Cool. This guy's gonna fuck me, yeah. Eh, not that bad. Well, I'm not getting any version. Shadow Zero. I'm just playing this until someone tells me that that's faster. But I can't go through the effort of fucking region modding my Xbox 360 and getting a Japanese fucking game to run on it. Just for something that's unconfirmed to be faster. Hopefully you can feel me on that one. Whew. I mean, I guess I could do it on my Wii. I wouldn't be too hard. Because you said it's on the Wii version, right? That's like the only thing I actually know how to region mod pretty easily. But then again, that would be fucking slow as shit. How many bullets did I have in my temp? Twelve. New reason, oh shit. But would I have to buy the game though? So I'm not spending money on a game I already own. Unless it's like 100% confirmed. Fucking Biohazard 4. That doesn't count, dude. That's not Resident Evil 4, that's Biohazard 4. Fuck you. Doesn't count, new leaderboard. New leaderboard. Biohazard 4 and Resident Evil 4. Completely different games. The fuck's a biohazard? I don't see any biohazards here. Do you see any biohazards here, Shadow Zero? Huh? Do you? That's what I thought. That is what I thought. Please don't harass me, Cheffy, bro. If I want to, I can wear some sexy sunglasses when I pee standing up as a girl all the time. Now that is a good reason. How long have I been freaking streaming? Probably, I would assume... If it's 2:30, I think I started around 9, so a lot of time I've been streaming. almost 200. I'm excited for you, Girl 1001. Well, I'll think about it, Shadow Zero. If you can confirm to me that it's faster and it's worth the hassle and all that, then I'll think about it. But for now, I'll continue trying to optimize this. Don't need that time loss. Oh shit. Alright, we brought it back. No Vista Door death doesn't fucking control me. I do whatever the heck I want. Alright, alright. Sounds good, Shadow Zero. Let's work together on destroying this fucking game. Like, literally, I'm gonna take every single physical copy of this game I own and fucking burn it. Is that enough? Am I running so fast? This is a Ditman glitch, buddy? Oh shit, I'm owned. Actually, I think I sold my only physical copy of Resident Evil 4, which would be the PS2 version. Oh, no, I still have the Wii version. I'll explain the Ditman glitch in just a second when I reuse it. Alright, so you see me aiming it? If you aim it and switch weapons, it just makes you speed up. Because the animation of the Striker shotgun makes Leon faster. So if you just switch weapons and interrupt that animation, it's kind of like the Insuizon glitch in Mega Man X6. So you basically just interrupt an animation, or just, you know, something, without making it conclude. And it keeps it until it's turned off by resetting your game state. Which is like getting damaged, getting staggered, opening up a door, etc. I think they're pretty well designed, Gear 1001. I couldn't think of any better design, to be honest. Good old Dick Man, yeah, dude. Fuck up the lift, dude. Every time. Can I dick man IRL? I tried once, but it didn't really end too well. It's not an easy trick to do. Alright, hopefully I don't fuck up the float glitch. Wish me luck, fellas. Give me a hot wire in. How am I gonna fuck this up? Wire in.
But you deserve it, just like I should.
Sick. Fast AF.
Suffer just like Ashley will.
Hello, Big Goosey Adam. Welcome to the stream. You are just in time to witness me bringing it back live on stream.
Got some, what are you buying?
I'm bringing it back live. Sick fucking split, dude. Absolutely fantastic. Big Goosey Adam, you missed Sunday Runday, man. I had Resident Evil 4 and Buzz Lightyear back to back. I thought you would have freaking creamed your pants, but you didn't show up. I should, Patrick Star, but I don't have a mobile device, so unfortunately I just can't do that right now.
Help! Leanne! Help me, Leanne! Help! Leanne! Help me, Leanne!
My onion is, who cares, it's going to be inferior to this version of the game, so it doesn't matter. Like, when the game was re-released over and over before, like, every version was better than the previous one. Like, the PS2, you know, lesser graphics, but it had separate ways, all that shit. Then you had the Wii, right? The Wii had the mouse aiming, or the, you know, the Wii fucking aiming. That was pretty neat. And it still had all the PS2 content at, like, the GameCube speed and graphical level, so there you go, that was good. Then you had the PS3 and Xbox 360 versions. Those were HD. They, you know, upped all the shit and made it look a lot nicer, etc. That's good. Then they made the Steam version, which added in 60 FPS and a bunch of other shit and made it the definitive version of the game. And it's on the PC, which means it's based on PC speed, which is infinitely powerful, so it's not limited to a console anymore. And thus there's no reason to get the new console releases, because this is the definitive version of the game, and it will not possibly get better than it. Unless they added new content to the game, which they're not doing, apparently. So, like, say they, like, added a new campaign, like, you play as Krauser and do some bullshit or something, like, that'd be interesting, but, I mean, they're probably not gonna do that. Hello, Gaw26Dog, what's poppin'? Alright, will I, run past this guy? Will they let me? Yeah, there we go. We looking out now. What's up, gamers? Welcome to the stream. It's Gaw26Dog here, coming at you live in Twitch.tv chat rooms. What's up, gamers? I'm a gamer. I'm Gaw26Dog. What's up, dude? Don't shoot me. Cool, thanks. Thank you. I'll get back to RE5 eventually. A little blue speed 23, or 33. Yeah, I'm a beast. Thank you for noticing. Can you please speak English, Patrick, sir? Another new reason. Holy shit, you're pumping him out. Are we hitting 200 tonight? Actor 1001? Are we gonna do it? Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Thanks for the RNG. David Drake. Sick. If the bathroom has a window, I can open it and let a nice breeze come in while I'm peeing standing up as a girl all the time. It will feel nice on my delicate skin as a girl. That's a pretty good reason. Holy hell. They just keep getting better and better, Girl 1001. How's it going? It's not bad.
Look, there's a gate here.
How's it going?
Wait.
The run's looking pretty good, so hopefully it stays that way.
We did it!
Leave it to me, Leon.
Interesting hypothesis, Dr. Woot. Sunday run day success, I guess. I PB'd in Resident Evil 4, and I PB'd in Scooby-Doo and the Cyber Chase. Other than that, it was shit. But I had a fun time, so. Reminder to vote for next week. Don't do it. Look at this freaking idiot. Don't do it. Trying my best here. Although being out of TMP ammo is quite unfortunate, unless this is a TMP. I know one of those is handgun. I know one of them is something else. Shotgun shells. Oh. Does my mom love me? I don't know, maybe. I didn't mean to pick that up. I thought I had D to scroll to turn off. But. Alright, let's see if we can get lucky. Let the luck flow. Not having a TMP to stun these guys is unfortunate, but I've gotten through them without needing to stun them before. And that is not this day. I'm a minuet ahead. An entire minuet. How do you guys feel about minuets? Man, they put a lot of work into detailing all this area here. Like, an area that's just, like, you know, kind of just background. Like, you don't go through any of this. They did a shitload of work detailing it. So no wonder they freaking reused this entire area for the Ada campaign. They did a lot of work on it. It's pretty neat. One of my favorite things in game design is when people spend a lot of effort detailing just, like, minor scenery. Just the right amount of ammo. Yeah, this game is an Ada campaign. RE5 has DLC campaigns for Jill and then... Well, past Jill and then future Jill. Some interesting stuff.
What are you buying?
Anytime. Yeah, shut the fuck up, 514. Otherwise I'll fucking kill you, idiot. I Unfortunately, RE5 was never released for the Sony PlayStation. So, you must be living in a fantasy world, Patrick Star. Oh no, big goosey Adam. Say it isn't so. Sony PlayStation 4? Okay. That's quite different than the Sony PlayStation, you know.
Been a long time, comrade.
Krauser!
Krauser. I died in the crash.
Doctor, can we get a Krauser in the chat room? You?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got young quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you.
I'm American. Yeah, Patrick Star, but you're retarded because you can hook up a computer to a 65-inch TV, so that's no excuse, you idiot.
Her involved just for that?
Fucking Krauser. That's such a good movie. Dude. Holy shit, Wafoofy. Chill out, man. I'm sure there's some fucking Leon X Krauser yaoi.
All for umbrellas.
Well, Patrick Star, that's not an opinion. No, like, umbrella. It's objective fact that you can put a computer onto a 65-inch no, television.
Talk. Die, comrade!
Why would it be in your living room?
Ada!
Isn't the living room for living? Shouldn't you have everything that you use when you live in the living room? Like, it's not hard. You can also remote access it with some, like, fucking networking stuff.
It's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
Steam and NVIDIA have, like, fucking really easy-to-follow programs, I think, that network shit to your television.
You view each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
So, like, again, it's not an opinion thing. Like, if you own a modern-day gen console, then you're dumb. Like, the only reason to own them is exclusives. And if you're playing Resident Evil 5 on it, then you're dumb. You should be playing the PC version. Otherwise, you're just an idiot. Yeah, but again, Patrick Star, you can connect your computer to your television, so that's not a reason. That's like saying, I like playing games on my console, because I can play with my controller. Like, yeah, but you can also play with your controller on the PC. I like to play games on my console because I can put a game in and then it works. And then you can also do that on the PC. I like to play games on my console because I can look at the screen while I'm playing. But you can also do that on the PC. So, like, unless you're going to give me an actual reason, then you're just dumb. Isn't it broken? No, it works just fine. Hello, NM13. What was fake? What are you talking about? I'm on your walk. Woo! Kss! Woo! Kss! I'd like to know what was fake, though. I love fake things. Woo! Kss! Woo! Kss! That laser hallway was fake? What do you mean that was fake? Like, can you speak English? Are we doing RE5 co-op? Probably never. How did I dodge it? I dodged it. What are you saying? What do you mean it was fake? Do you think I cheated? I cheated, yeah. I totally cheated. just to do a laser hallway a little bit faster than you know how. Why wouldn't I just cheat the whole game? Oh, come on, dude. Are you retarded? Yeah, dude, it was totally fake. I just faked the whole game. Alright, hopefully I don't fuck this up. Sick. Thank you. Yeah, I'm faking it right now. Heart attack 7. Again, 514. Like, the only reason to own a console is for exclusives. So if you're playing exclusives only, then I have no problem. However, if you even touch a third-party game on it, then you're stupid. Or cross-platform, I should say. How did Leon dodge that without getting hit? Dude, he's a beast. Yeah, Patrick Star, oh, fuck, are you serious? PC gaming is objectively cheaper than console gaming, like, overall. Getting the initial machine is more expensive, but you have so many more benefits.
Welcome.
And everything is so much cheaper that it evens out to being significantly cheaper overall.
What are you buying?
So, nice try, idiot.
Not enough.
Oh, shit, I forgot to sell the crown.
What are you buying? Thank you. Come back.
Anytime. Okay, well, I mean, I can't their siblings also use their PC? I don't understand. Like, all these reasons are just literally nothing. Hello, Aegis. I can see your every move. I can see your every move. Alright, so I practiced this earlier. Hopefully I don't fuck it up like an idiot. I'm not biased, I'm just speaking in facts. There's no bias.
No, we're talking. That's what I'm talking about.
No, we're talking. Another new reason, 200! Woo! Oh boy, I need to PB now. I need to save this video. This needs to be fucking archived. I fucked up. I'm not PBing anymore, it's over. Nice job, Aegis, you idiot. Goddamn, my freaking body hurts. Does anyone else hate it when their body hurts? Shit sucks.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
That I cannot. I don't even... How do I even say how much I love that reason, Girl 1001? Words cannot express how good of a reason that is. I will read it out loud as soon as I can, because this is hard, so...
Death, Leon.
Give me a second. And I think I lost the PB. Please don't go in the middle. Fuck. Yowza, yowza, I'm losing a lot of time. Well, not a lot of time. Enough time for me to say yowza, yowza. If I want to, I can pee standing up as a girl with a dildo inside me. It will make my pee stream longer as a girl. Goddamn, that's a good-ass fucking reason. As in fucking excellent reason. Holy shit. Take nice. Cover. Take cover! Hey, get out of the way! Woo! Boom! Got them scumbags! Yeah! Reload the killer 7, I forgot about that. I didn't need enable. Oh, now I can. Ooh, got them scumbags. I'm losing a lot of time here, probably. This is really, really bad. Ugh. If you mean why the gun switching, as in why am I using the Killer 7 and why did I sell the TMP, you get the Killer 7 mostly for Krauser. It makes the Krauser fight quite a bit faster. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me, thanks. Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, thanks. I don't need that. Oh, you're talking about Dickman? Teletech? Have you not, like, you've been in my stream while I play this game before. I've explained the Dickman like 5,000 times. How do you not know about the Dickman, dude? Have you been listening to me talk about this game at all? Wow, Teletech, that's it. Get out of my stream right now. You don't even count as a viewer, I don't even want you here anyway. Don't even know about the Dick Man. How do you not know about the Dick Man, dude? Like, come on. Yeah. That was flawless. Hill. Coming in just in time for a friggin' hot ass PB. PB video to commemorate Girl 1001's 200th reason. How do you feel about that, Girl 1001? This will be memorialized on YouTube.com for the rest of time, when you came up with your 200th reason. Hey, Dead Rust. You don't need the apostrophe, Hija, so you can just put a space at the end and it won't count as a duplicate message, you idiot. Woo mama, woo mama, woo mama, woo mama. 138. Not too bad. Died on Novistadors and the castle. That was a minute lost. And then I can also save some time by playing not like shit.
Is that you?
Finally.
But, you know, I'm getting there.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
I don't know if that counts for the in-game time. That Hunnigan cutscene, I might have just lost some in-game time seconds. Not that I really care. I only care about RTA, but... So... Dang, I've been streaming this game for like 5 hours and only PB'd once. Remember when I could stream the game for 5 hours and PB 3 times. Holy shit, this is bullshit. Number of times killed. I died a second time? Fuck. When did I die a second time? I know I died on those Novista doors, but where else? Oh! Oh, didn't I die on 3-1? Shit, yeah. I lost a lot of time there. Okay, so I can still save like 2 minutes in this run pretty easily if I don't die. I still haven't done a deathless run. Unfortunate. Next? Like right now? No. I don't know how to speedrun it. Alright. Let me look at these splits over here. Yeah, 3-1. I lost a lot of time. Can probably save like... a minute there-ish. I lost like 30 seconds on a split that was already garbage, so... And then 4-1's where I died to the Novista doors. Everything else is okay. Didn't I have a shitty, I had a shitty 4-4, I think. Lift section. I got a best segment there, though. I lost a lot of talent Krauser, too. Anyway, pretty good. Not bad, not bad.